What's going on, everybody? Got a special one for y'all. Big one for y'all. We're here at Freightliner. It's a tow goat, Lou. You're watching Tow Life TV. Thanks, everybody, for checking in. So I got my old sling truck, my Ram 5500. Y'all see me in every day, aka my baby. This is what we're after. So let's see what we can get it done, boys and girls. Y'all hang on tight. Haven't done one of these with the size truck ever, but I'm kind of thinking it could be done. So we're gonna see. We're gonna learn together today what we can do. Y'all will see. Try this angle real quick. Y'all might switch it up.
I know I will.
now that I got that. I think my plan is I'm gonna wrap my chains around this axle. I got it. Don't hesitate on calling me the tow boat yet, y'all. Don't count me out. Thank you. See, I got these chain racks. Show y'all real quick. So that's my plan there. As y'all see. So we're gonna see what we can get it to do. See if this is even gonna be an option for us. Try to get the steering wheel locked and that fun stuff real quick. So that one. Right, that way, once I get this thing up and ready to go, we should be ready to go. Saying, all right, definitely not gonna work there. Might need the key, y'all. Just might need to get this one done. I don't know how to feel about this change. I mean, my two options are either sling it and wheel lift it. I mean, I've seen the weight differences as far as, you know, putting something on the wheel lift and putting something on the sling. It's not that big of a difference. The sling's gonna give me a little bit more weight up front, and even on pretty much anything I hauled, minimal difference, but on this I probably want to get every key is not working. There we go. That'll work. Okay. Alright. There we go. Let me get on this side. I'm gonna set my light. Give me a minute, y'all. I'm gonna try to get this somewhat visible. I like that. Okay. Son of a bitch. Though that probably won't make a big difference. This may help for a second though. these. Maybe. We'll see what it does. I'm tired as straight as I can anyway, y'all. Whew. All right. Tell you what, that's been the hardest fucking part. For real. now for the ass fuckering type. I mean time. Cause ooh boy. Ooh boy. That's all I got to say. I'll have a video of me towing it in just a few minutes, guys.